this is rural Missouri. Very rural Missouri. And there's nothing out here. Just the country roads that we're going down. Yep. We just took a Sunday afternoon ride. The train is right there beside us. So Sunday afternoon ride in rural Missouri. It's much more rural than the eastern part of the states. It's just very, nobody here. Okay. Doing a good job, baby. Whoops.
Holes in the road.
Yeah, there are holes in the road everywhere. The infrastructure around here is bad.
We're north of St. Joseph.
Yes, north of St. Joseph.
I'd tell you what road it was if I knew.
Well, we're on our way to, we just passed Forbes, and we're just on a Sunday afternoon ride, and so, anyway, just a sort of tense, because we've met nobody, and these roads are just terrible. All right, well, here we are just out of Oregon in Holt County. Really pretty view around here. So we're going down this hill. Wow, we just came out of a little town called Oregon. Small, but quaint. And now we're in the countryside of Holt County. And look at that, it's all sorts of pioneer places like that.
That's
the pioneer. There's a pioneer company. That's what the logo said. And here's a, what do you call that? That's a bulldozer. Yay.
And here's, right, it is a bulldozer.
Bulldozer, the cat bulldozer. Kitty. And here's more grain silos. These everywhere around here. So grain silos. And the countryside is pretty cool. We're just rolling down the countryside. Yay. There we go. I turn the camera the way the road would go as well. Lots of corn. Corn. Corn country. That's what we call this place. Yeah. More silos, the family farm. I'm sure the nearest house is a mile away, or maybe just right next door. Right there. Okay. Sign off from Holt County.